Strong Start to Finish has evolved and grown, and what we've realized is that the space really needs an entity to be the organizing, play the organizing function, right? So because there are a lot of amazing providers in the space who work very hard and are dedicated to helping students and institutions improve, right? Faculty improve, advisors improve, everybody get better at their craft and better at their job. They've all been working independent of each other, bouncing around and seeing each other at conferences, saying hello, but really haven't been organized or coordinated. And so our job at Strong Start to Finish is really to curate the knowledge that exists in the field, right? To help them come together and see where their space is, to help them refine and grow what they currently do, and to help the field and the people on the ground really understand what this movement's about. How can we get to a common language where we all understand what alignment means, right? That means that your DevEd course and your Gateway course, all the curriculum is aligned. You learn one thing in one class and it aligns up to the next class. Like, how do we get to this shared language? And the only way to do that is if we have the people who make up these entities and these organizations come together as a network to start using the same words, to work together. They're competitors in some cases at some times, so it's hard. They all have business models, they all have structures and ways that they need to operate, but there's more than enough opportunities for all of them to be successful in this space. And I think they've come to realize that. And so Strong Start's role really is to grow our partner base. We've added a bunch of partners, many of whom have been long dedicated to developmental education reform. We've also brought in new partners who are newer to this space. And they provide support for DevEd, but it's not DevEd specific, but it has a role to play in the DevEd space. A group of researchers that come in. They can research anything. They have the skills and knowledge and abilities to do that, but they've committed to commit their resources to really think about how do we do research around developmental education reform, right? Motivation experts. We can talk about motivation in a whole lot of ways, but they've agreed to come and say, let's really focus on this DevEd sequence, the faculty and students in developmental education, and lend our expertise there. So we're really building an opportunity for these organizations to come together to all focus on this common goal of making sure that more students complete Gateway Math and English in their first year of study.